We're gonna go over to the stupa, try not to get bitten by a monkey.
This guy's checking out his nipples.
Ring Kathmandu.
These are our favorite five in Kathmandu. There's a 90% chance I will absolutely butcher the pronunciations. So if you want to troll me, you can do that in the comments below. The Tamil district. You're probably going to start and end your trip to Nepal here. Known for its lively nightlife, shops, and restaurants, it's a popular tourist destination and a great place to experience the unique blend of traditional and modern culture. Be sure to check out some of their electrical work as well.
Looking for a good electrician.
10th wonder of the world right there. Pashupatinath Temple, an awesome Hindu temple complex dedicated to the god Shiva. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site, a popular pilgrimage site for Hindus, and also attracts many tourists who want to experience the spiritual culture of Nepal. The Buddhanath Stupa. It's just a big-ass stupa that you gotta see. It's one of the largest in Nepal, and it's surrounded by all kinds of cool cafes and shops. Durbar Square. Just a short walk from Tamil, this popular tourist hub, Durbar Square is a UNESCO World Heritage Site since 1979. Its historical importance, beautiful Nuwari architecture, and lively bazaars make it a fascinating place to visit. Swayambhu Temple, also known as the Monkey Temple, was by far our favorite. Easiest way to get there is to take a rickshaw from the Tamil area. We walked and we went through some pretty sketchy neighborhoods.
I didn't dare bring my camera in there. We made it. One of the, what would you say about that area?
Scary.
Yeah, probably not one of our wisest choices. One part there looked like guys that would throw me in a van and put me on YouTube.
Cut your head off.
Yeah. But yeah, we made it. We're close to the stupa. Jen's filling it right now.
That would be a completely different video. So the Monkey Temple is like 2,500 years old. It's a UNESCO site, and yeah, you guessed it, there's like 1,000 monkeys living there. So if you like monkeys, you gotta go to the temple. And if you don't like monkeys, you should probably still go to the temple. Well, there you have it. That was our top 5 things to see in Kathmandu. Maybe your list is different. What did you have? Troll me in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one. If you haven't checked out our Everest Base Camp track yet, you should click that button right there. Oh, but maybe you want to go to Annapurna. The Annapurna Base Camp track is right here. Have a gooder.